Welcome back to Devil May Cry. I think there was a mouse on screen the entire time. I didn't even really notice. I hope it wasn't actually there. This time around, this will be our second to last part. And this level pretty much has you going back to the very beginning of the game. So you can do all the end game stuff here. And this level's alright. It's just like before, mostly stuff you've done before. They add a couple of new things. Nothing really that interesting about it, except for the, fight that you do at the very end of it. And yeah, so this will be our second to last episode, I guess. And I was trying to figure out whether or not to just do, I'll do it depending on how much time was left. I probably should have done that last episode, or that last level. Should have probably just put it in this part, because that would have meshed well together, but I messed it up, kind of. Or I should have just done it, the last episode, the last level, and this level as just one part, and then I could have done the final three missions as one part on their own. Why am I not doing this right now? There we go. A lot better. Now that you're here, where's your boss, huh? What are you gonna do without your boss? That's right. Yeah, so not really sure exactly. I'll check the time to see how long it goes. Because the last mission here is not that long. But I guess what I'll do is, the credits are there, so I will have plenty of time to just talk over them for my final thoughts on the game. All right, hold on. Let's just get rid of this guy first. We'll worry about that guy afterwards, because right now he's kind of annoying to take out. Since he keeps going to the walls and stuff. Oh god, there's way too many guys around here. Yeah, I didn't really point this out last time, but these guys actually do have shields that they can use. But you can break the shields if you put out enough damage to them. Alright, I just took that hit for no reason there. Alright. Oh my god, there's more of them. This level is kind of full of a lot of enemies, isn't it? Alright, I'm just taking hits for no reason. Alright, now that those are done, let's back up to here. So we can actually focus on attacking these guys. Oh! I wasn't paying attention to the noises they were making, so I didn't know that he already went into that. And now he should be easy to take out. Just fall, please. Thank you. And that should be it. No, let's just do this. Do enough damage. We'll get enough out of these things. So, last time, if you remember, or it was like a long time ago, you jumped down from there. This time around, you got to take to the streets where you saw those tons of enemies first time through. And you actually got to fight them this time. Come on, get up there. Mostly easy. Oh god. Just stepped into that. Only like these the leg guys have enough health to actually, and I guess the bigger ones are here too. Who can do a lot of damage to you if you're not careful here. I should probably focus on them first, I guess. If this game had a good lock-on mechanic, I guess. Well, I guess it's not bad. I shouldn't say that, but it leaves some to be desired. That's all. Some other enemies will show up in a second. I'll show. Actually, I don't know if they do show up in this difficulty. Oh, let me just do this. Hold on. Let's see how much damage we can get done here. Nice. Oh, no, here they are. These guys show up afterwards. And of course, they're a delight to fight, just like before. They don't move around as much, I guess, since this isn't as much of an open field as before. Can I just... Thank you. Alright, there we go. Caught both of them, luckily. They can be kind of a problem if you have to fight them and the scarecrows at the same time, but if you take out all the scarecrows, it becomes pretty easy. So now let's just head through here. This is just fighting your way back to this place, if you remember from the beginning. Oh, I didn't know you could actually still go here. I never did that. Oh, well, that's not important. But this is the first plaza that you start out in the game. And you get to have a nice fight in here. Scared of you, buddy. Oh, wow, I'm not even, like, facing him properly. Come on, just jump over there. Just you now. And of course... Of course these guys are here to fight you. The worst guys you've ever... God, I hate these guys. If I would stop missing, I could get my gauge high... Oh, never mind. Yeah, if I keep landing the hits properly, this isn't... Oh no! It's not a problem to deal with. Come on. There we go. Just need to build up that concentration gauge. But it's not working out, is it? Alright, screw this. We're doing this the easy way. Screw you guys. Break that thing. Break it. Oh yeah, that guy also comes out to fight once you beat one of these guys. So I'm just gonna... Oh nice, I actually broke his shield. Alright, there we go. Let's get rid of this guy. Don't like you. Alright, nah, he should be easy since he's just by himself. Just gonna have to mash... Oh god. Just gonna have to mash on the summon swords for... No. Come back in. Every time he gets me with that. That tracking's too good. There we go. Wow, look at that. I don't know how the frames worked there, but it was messing up a little bit there. Oh, I forgot to go into DT. So I didn't actually kill him completely just by attacking his little weak form. And here we have a boss fight. In the same place you fought Dante at the start. And of course, he is different since he brings the dogs out to help. Come on. Oh, and he still uses the swords, just like before. Wait, oh no, the dogs hit me. That's what just happened. I was like, how did I take damage? Because I lost my concentration gauge. And I didn't, like, notice him attacking me. Oh no, that was close. Alright, I guess I should just try and take out these dogs right now. So then they don't just hit me. Oh wait, this is a good time to do that. They should take out the dog there. Oh, that's too bad. Come on, just get in there. Oh, I shouldn't have wasted my... oh god. I shouldn't have wasted my, a DT as much as I did there. Alright. Oh yeah, this was also in the last fight, but you didn't know what was attacking. Here they tell you that it's the dogs from before. Oh, come on. He interrupted my judgment cut there. Oh, and these dogs. Oh god. Come on, it's like I'm not even trying to dodge them there. Alright, get away from me, please. Thank you. Alright, there we go. We should be able to take him out here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. You're done. You're done. Nah, man. You're done. And this just leads you down here, which will just end the mission. I don't... Normally there's a cutscene there, but I think it'll just do the screen slash here. Yep. Oh, and that's actually nice. And we can move on to the next one. This is actually quite a big boss fight here. It's a fun fight to do, actually, too. Don't remember what the easy way of doing damage to him is, actually. Might be kind of annoying to do it now that I think about it. Alright, so you want to go this way first. I believe. Oh, no, I went the wrong way. Crap. No, you want to go this way first. Yeah. And once you're up here, you get to use... this guy. Alright, just don't... Try not to get hit. Come on, hit. Do it. Okay, I did it. Which puts him in this stage here. Now you can go out and destroy his nodes. And you do have to use... you do have to use these. Because he doesn't really have... Any weapons there. There we go. That's two. There's one, two... three... Alright, this one I'll just attack normally, yeah. You can fight them, and you kind of need to if you want to get the high enough rank to actually do this. Don't know what happens if that thing catches you here. It's never actually happened to me before. Alright, so what's left is the two... Oh no, just that one on that one arm, and one of them on his legs. And we can do that if he had... Did they change it from the original Devil May Cry? God, I don't remember right now. Alright. Well, I guess that wasn't the right way. So we'll just have to do it the other way. So now what you're gonna want to do? This one's not the same thing as before. And you'll see that when he attacks here. Oh, that's not the one we wanted. We wanted the other one. Alright, well, I guess I'll use this to... Attack the one on his, oh, never mind. I fell off somehow. Don't know what happened there. Whatever. It just resets. Is it this way now? No, I don't think so. There is... It's all the way over there. I see it. Can I make it all the way over there from here? I don't know. Why not try it? Yeah, I forgot. This is different from... oh god, what just happened there? Yeah, it is different in this game from what it is in Devil May Cry, in the normal Devil May Cry 4 game. Alright, there we go, that's the one we wanted. And if I can get on his arm, perfect. And we want to attack that stuff up there. And focus on his head, nice. I think all that's left is one on his leg. In order to do that, how would we do that without? I'm just gonna go through this and see if I can find where that one thing is. Oh wait, why did? Okay, that was close. That. Hello? Oh, it's over here. No, it kind of just resets to over here. Where is that one? I'm looking for that blaster that you use at the beginning. Can you get out of the way? Thanks. Is it over here? No, this is just, wait, what is it? So, oh no, it just leads back to here. Wow, I'm kind of just running around right now. Oh, is this gonna lead us there? Nope. Yeah, I don't remember. Oh no. What the? Oh, there it is. Found it. There we go. Bring him down. Head over to the thing that I haven't destroyed yet. Shouldn't take long now that we have the speed going. Yeah, I think it's... Is it just this one? Just attack it? Yeah, I think that was it. And now he'll actually be weak enough to where I can damage him. But before that, he has a new surprise here. Where he charges up his laser. Big god laser here. Yeah, I don't know what happened here. For some reason, in this version of the game, there are times where the guys just... Where before in the normal version of the game, they would automatically hit. They kind of just missed for some reason. I don't know what happened. Alright, here we go. Come on, buddy. Let's go. So he'll open up with the laser number 2. I think the best thing to do right now is to just wait him out over here. Wait for that laser to end. And then head back here. So I can do this. Do some damage here. Sends him down there. We can go down here ourselves. And do some extra damage now. Easy. Alright, let's see. You can do so much damage. But he will get back up. Now the problem here is... how do you get him close enough again to actually do that again? Because he's gonna remain pretty far away for the most part. And that's the part that I don't really remember right now. Unless he just... No, see? Oh, you know what I can do. I know what I can do. Never mind. He's gonna do that. Oh no, again? God. What I need him to do is actually... attack me somewhat normally. And I don't know if he'll really do that right now. Come on, man. Come on. There we go. Oh no, I fell. Yeah, what you can do is when he attacks you like that is actually you can attack him in his fingers, which will hopefully do enough damage that he'll fall down again. I don't remember if he... Oh, no, 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 no. We don't want the hat. We don't want the big laser fire. But because he is doing that big laser fire, that does mean he gets reset again. So we can actually just go and finish him off right now. If we just go back over to here. Because he'll do the same thing he did last time. Where he just... Let you hit him again. Now we can just go down here. And let's just... Oh no. Let's just charge it up. And finish him off. Oh, that... I got an S rank for that? Really? Alright, whatever. I'll take it. So now we have... actually... I guess, like, no. I think I'll actually just pick up from here next time. So, well, we just have 2 more missions left. And they're pretty much just boss runs. So, I'll see you next time. Bye.